Hi guys, I'm Pam here. Welcome to my channel. I cannot tell you how happy I am today because it is officially the winters. It's officially the Christmas season and the festive season is upon us. It's right around the corner. Christmas is gonna come and December is my absolutely favorite season, month. It's just my favorite month. I cannot tell you. I think you know. You can see my excitement right now. I am super duper happy today. And I thought I'll spread the cheer with all of you guys. So today I am here with a fun video for you. I think I say fun video for you all the time. But yeah, that's what I intend to do. Make fun videos for you guys. So today I have a list of books that you can read in the December month. It's all related to Christmas, winter, and all things magical, because December is a magical month. Magic does happen in December. It has happened with me. I'm sure it's gonna happen with you guys too. And it's just absolutely my favorite month of the year. I think I said that a lot. So before I keep blabbering, I think we should just get into the video. So I have a collection of books that you can read in the month of December, or basically you can read it all around the year, but these are more of a Christmas and winter themed books, and I really love reading such kind of books in December. So the first book that I have for you guys is The Gift by Cecilia Ahern, and this is my absolute favorite among all the books that I have read so far for Christmas, just the Christmas books. This is a very, very good book. So it's about this guy who has kind of lost his Christmas cheer, and how he is I don't know how to say this without giving you any spoilers. Just go ahead and read this book. It's a very pretty book. It's all about Christmas. It's all about magic. And I'm sure you guys are gonna love this book. So okay, do give this book a try. And a big shout out to the cover of this book. Like, just look at it. It looks like a cute gift that has been delivered to you. And it says, if you could wish for one gift this Christmas, what would it be? Think about it and do read this book. The next book that I have is again by Cecilia Ahern. It's called The Book of Tomorrow. And so first of all, how beautiful are the covers of these books that she makes? All of the books that Cecilia Ahern writes, they just have this beautiful covers, and they're all really pretty. Not just the covers, but her books also are really good. They always have a bit of magic in them, and they have some kind of extra factor in it that makes her books really so special. And I love to read them because of all the magic parts that she has. There's always some magic happening. And who doesn't need an extra little pinch of magic for Christmas, right? So this book is another book which is perfect for Christmas, The Book of Tomorrow. And again, it's pretty. It's a very pretty cover, and it tells you about how you can make every day magical, and just not by thinking about what is going to happen tomorrow, but live in the today and make your today special, because every day is magic and every day magic can happen. So do give this book a try too. Now the next book that I have is Christmas at Tiffany's by Karen Swan. This is a pretty fat book. So this is the book. This is how it looks like. So this book is about three cities, three seasons, one chance to find the life that fits. Okay, so it's about this girl who is not yet settled. She's going to get married soon to the guy she loves a lot, and how her Christmas takes different routes at Tiffany's, and how there are basically, just go read it and let me know in the description, in the comment box, whether you like this book or not. It's full of Christmas. It's all Christmas. It's all about Christmas. I'm sure you're gonna love this book too. Do give it a try. And the last book that I have is The Charm Bracelet by Melissa Hill. It's one of her best sellers. And what can I tell you about this book? First of all, it is about this charm bracelet, of course, that a girl has, and what magic. It gets kind of some magic into her life. No bloopers, no spoilers. Go ahead, read the book. You'll come to know what this charm bracelet is all about. And basically, charm bracelets always pull me towards them. It kind of makes me feel like, oh, you can have a magic to every charm bracelet. Rather, every charm in a charm bracelet sure has some story to tell, and similarly this book has something to tell you too. Of course, why wouldn't a book have a story to tell? That's why we read it. But yeah, go ahead, read this book. It's another nice pick for cuddling up in the corner, get your hot chocolate on, and just get cozy and read this for this Christmas. It would get out the Christmas cheer in you really well. So these are the four books that I absolutely, let me try and get them all in a frame for you. I don't think they're like super fat books, but I'll try because I love you guys. So yes, these are the four books that I would recommend and I suggest all of you should read this Christmas season. And let me know if it doesn't bring out the Christmas cheer in you. And apart from this, if you guys have any other recommendations for Christmas books, which I should be reading because I am all about Christmas books, do let me know in the comment box below. I will go ahead, pick it up, read it. And also, if you guys want a review on some particular book, I can do it for you. Let me know. So that's all for the video today. No, wait, I have one more special book. I haven't read it yet. It's this book by Agatha Christie and it's called The Christmas Pudding. It's said to be a Christmas filled book. I'm going to be picking up that book soon, and that is my book for this Christmas, so I'm going to go ahead for it. Go ahead and do try that book too and let me know how you like that book, and I will let you know how I liked it. So who doesn't love a good mystery in a Christmas filled book too? That would be fun. So go ahead, try that book, and I wish you all greetings of the season. It's not yet the season yet, but yeah, we've stepped into the zone where Christmas is right around the corner. So happy festive season to all of you guys. I love all of you. Enjoy this festive season, have fun, let the magic into your lives, and I will see you again in the next video soon. Ho ho ho, and a very 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 happy Christmas and a festive season to all of you guys. Bye, see ya.